What does this infrastructure means, which we have discussed in our previous class also regarding infrastructure? What is this term infrastructure means? In this chapter, especially, the basic thing is the facilities which a particular organization, it can be government also, it can be in particular school, hospital or somewhere. So that is called the infrastructure, all the facilities which it is providing. So yesterday or in our previous class, we have discussed the basic thing about why we need government. Why we need government? What are the reasons of the government? I mean, what are the requirements of the governments? Point wise, tell me, 1-1 points, 2-2 points, everyone. Very good. To make the rules or laws or regulations to make some decisions, okay? To maintenance the laws and order. After then, any more? Whoever online, quickly tell what are the requirement, what is the requirements of governments, what the government do for public? For the development of areas, okay, as like construct, so providing these all facilities. So basically, these are the some areas, the reason being what we need government, as like maintaining law and order, first thing, providing basic facilities. In basic facilities, it comes, make rules, nice. So in basic facilities, it comes providing water, providing electricity supply, providing food to the poor peoples in low rate and all. After then, to take actions against any social issues, okay, to protect the boundaries, ये भी एक बहुत important ये है, ठीक है, rules है. After then, undertaking relief measures, okay, giving, providing reliefs to the requirement, as per the requirements, and making rule or laws for everyone. So these are the things which we have learned. After then, functions of the government. In functions of the government, we have discussed some of the functions, as like how the government do, what are the works government do in different fields, right? And economy also, we have discussed that the economy always depending upon the growth of the country. Country growth karega, if only economy will definitely improve. So it is directly proportional to the growth. Okay. So effectiveness or the facilities or the whatever the requirement of the public which providing by the government, according to that we can judge the economic conditions of a particular country. Okay. Infrastructure we have also discussed. In infrastructure we have discussed two types of infrastructure, especially one is economic infrastructure, another is social infrastructure. In economical infrastructure we have discussed about the power. Okay, in power we discussed how government is providing electricity to the public, to the peoples. Okay, in earlier days how it was, and in nowadays, modern days, how the electricity providing electricity is providing. Okay. After then, we have discussed two types of sources of energy also in this power topic only, conventional and non-conventional. So, in conventional, what we have discussed, what are the energy which is called conventional, which we can, two types of, some examples, solar energy and wind energy. These are the non-conventional sources, na? And conventional are the those coal, petroleum, diesels, the rest of all oil, whatever we firewood and those all things which we get from the nature, we cannot create by our own. And other than that is non-conventional, which we can create by our own. Okay, isko renewable and non-renewable sources bhi bola jata hai. After then, we have discussed different हाँ टाइप्स ऑफ वेज एज लाइक डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ ट्रांसपोर्ट रोडवेज रेलवेज एयरवेज एंड वाटरवेज राइट सो व्हाट आर द फैसिलिटीज विच इंडिया हैव इन एयरवेज दैट ऑल्सो यू हैव डिस्कस स्पेशली वी यूज मैक्सिमम द रेलवेज और रोडवेज द कॉमन पीपल यूज रोडवेज फॉर गोइंग और ट्रेवलिंग टू द स्मॉलर डिस्टेंस एंड हाँ एंड एज लाइक इफ आई वॉन्ट टू गो फ्रॉम हेयर टू लखीसराय और हेयर टू मुंगेर देन वी कैन यूज द रोडवेज ओके वी विल यूज मोटरसाइकिल और ऑटो और कार और बाइक ठीक है सो दीज ऑल थिंग्स आर द रोडवेज आफ्टर देन इफ वी वॉन्ट टू गो लॉन्ग डिस्टेंस एज लाइक फ्रॉम हेयर टू मुंबई हेयर टू दिल्ली हेयर टू अदर स्टेट एनी पर्टिकुलर अदर स्टेट देन वी विल यूज रेलवेज और वी कैन यूज एयरवेज ऑल्सो दोज who can afford it, who want to go very quickly. Okay, if I want to go in whole day or I have time, then I can take railways. But if I don't have so much time, if I want to reach within a less time as like 2 hours or 3 hours, then definitely I have to catch the airways, right? It will take very less time because this goes in aerial view. So there is no any road is there, right? So these are the different modes of transport which we have discussed. After then, let us talk now about the social infrastructure. Even we have also discussed about the communication, the facilities of communication which we are getting. So today if we talk about India, India is one of the largest network provider. Okay, and at present this country is about having 1,55,000 post office. So communication, if we are talking about communication, it doesn't mean the communications in via telephone only. Communication means if we are talking about the post office communication which we used in earlier days, that also included here. So abhi bhale hi telephones vagera aa gaya hai ya bahut electronical media aa gaya hai, but and even we have digitalized, but still the requirement of post office will always be there because suppose we want to send something from here to any other places, so we can't send this directly any materials as like book or is tarah se kuch hoga tha ha bhale soft copy hum log bhej sakte hain but kuch is tarah se saman hoga kuch is tarah se materials hoga that we cannot send online right but still today's it's developed a lot bahut sara development aaya bahut sara growth aaya but if we are talking about post office but still requirement will be there so how many post offices are there near about 1,55,000 right India has developed a world class telecom infrastructure also especially if we are talking about some of the telecommunication sector okay kuch mein to bahut zyada hi develop kiye hain so after then we'll now talk about the social infrastructure So what happen in social infrastructure? In social infrastructure, it comes health first. Okay. So this health is the wealth. Health is the most important thing of a people. If someone's health is not good, he cannot even do any work. He cannot even even sit properly also. Okay. So this is most important thing of a human being. Okay. So which health is generally meant? And even we have discussed about health also. It doesn't mean that only the illness. Health means is to take the balanced diet also. Health means is to do the regular exercises also to maintain to take the nutritious food also. That comes under health. But in today's time, if you see, there are several very maximum persons are there. They don't use to. Whether or they don't used to care about the calories or proteins or nutrients what the people are taking koi bahut sare kam hi log hai jo nutrients dekh ke ya calories dekh ke ya food mein jo requirement hai usko dekh karke food khate hain ya lete hain theek hai so what the people used to do is just whatever they are getting they used to take it they used to eat it but actually the thing is not things should not be like that we have our own body weight, our own age, our own height. So according to height, age or weight, we have some calculations through which we can understand how much diets we need to, how much nutrition we need to take, how much diets we need to take, how much calories we need to take in a particular day. ठीक है। सो किस कोई कोई कम ले लेते हैं, कोई कोई ज्यादा ले लेते हैं, जो ज्यादा ले लेते हैं वो ज्यादा बढ़ जाते हैं, जो कम लेते हैं वो बढ़ते नहीं है, राइट। सो वी शुड टेक केयर ऑफ दिस ऑल थिंग्स। सो दिस इज द थिंग विच इट इज टॉक अबाउट। सो सम अदर फैक्टर्स ऑल्सो इफेक्ट्स आवर फिजिकल्स एंड इवन मेंटल हेल्थ ऑल्सो इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट। ओके, मेंटल हेल्थ इज हाउ इंपॉर्टेंट। Suppose sometimes some incident happen, then you can't think what I should do. Okay. Like? Preparation for exam. Depression. So in depressions, what happens? People just got a lot of pressure. What to do, what not to do, what happens like that. But in that critical situations, you need to think about it. Okay, how you can think, how you can tackle these all situations, that is the actual things, that is the basic, health. Okay, indirectly, mental health is directly or indirectly depending upon your health, physical health also. So, agar physical health achha nahi rehta hai, then mentally you will also not be able to do well. Aur agar mentally bhi sahi nahi rehta hai, then physicals bhi gadbad ho jata hai. So, both should be in balance. Okay, so we should, for that what we can do, so that we can mentally be fit. Kya karna chahiye? Badam khana chahiye? Balanced diet lena chahiye, or anything else? We should do medicines also, meditations also. Logo meditation karna chahiye, exercise karna chahiye. Exercise karna chahiye, yoga karna chahiye. There are lots of things which we can do for the mental peace, mental health. Especially meditations both matter karta hai and yoga. ठीक है, सो फिजिकल एक्सरसाइज, मेंटल एक्सरसाइज में योगा एंड ऑल दिस ऑल थिंग्स यू ऑल शुड डू, तो करना चाहिए कभी कभी, ठीक है। करते भी होंगे आप लोग में से बहुत सारे, नहीं करते हैं तो करना चालू कर दिए। यू शुड डू एटलीस्ट इन द मॉर्निंग टाइम, इवनिंग टाइम, टेक टाइम्स, यू हैव लॉट्स ऑफ टाइम, डोंट थिंक अबाउट दैट, बिकॉज सबको टाइम मिलता है, टाइम रहता ही है, जस्ट यू नीड टू मैनेज दैट। मैनेजमेंट ऑफ टाइम इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग, एंड इफ यू कांट मैनेज टाइम नाउ, देन इट विल बी वेरी डिफिकल्ट इन further your next classes and futures. Okay, so coming to the topic about the health. Health is very important thing which we need to keep in mind. And 3 to 4 things comes under health, starting with the nutrition. First, you have to take good food. After then, you have to do regular exercise. Third thing, you have to do yoga and meditations also sometime. So these are the some things which you need to keep in mind for the keeping good health, right? And after then, drinking water also affect, due to the drinking water, lots of diseases also happens. Okay, pani ke wajah se bhi. Sanitations, agar kahin saaf safai nahi hai, okay, then also it can be, aap agar, matlab kuch log hote hain jo thanda mein nahate hi nahi hai 2-4 din. So that also should not be there, hai na? So after then pollutions also, if you go in today's time, if you see in city locations or especially in towns, there are lots of industries, there are lots of vehicles, there are lots of this type of things from where the extraction of this air pollutions increases. So due to that, we are taking inside our lungs and all through the oxygens, right? तो हम लोग जो लेते हैं वो बॉडी में जाता है और वो जाके फिर प्रॉब्लम होता है सांस का, ठीक है। सो दीज ऑल थिंग्स वी नीड टू कीप इन माइंड, वी नीड टू बी इन दिस टाइप ऑफ फ्रेश एनवायरनमेंट, ओके, एंड ड्रिंक गुड वाटर, वार्म वाटर स्पेशली और फिल्टर्ड वाटर। आफ्टर देन ऑल दीज एक्सेप्ट आर द पार्ट ऑफ द हेल्थ, इफ यू टेक केयर ऑफ दीज ऑल थिंग्स देन योर हेल्थ विल डेफिनेटली बी वेल, ओके। After then, the state government also is responsible for planning, implementing and monitoring the schemes to provide to improve the public health. The health department jo hai wo state ke hi paas hai, so definitely health sector mein jo hai state government need to implement some things, state government need to look into it, okay, and he need to improve some including some schemes and all. After then, so they set up health centers. Government used to set up new health centers wherever required, hospitals also. After then, laboratories and testing. Okay, laboratories also they need to implement for the testing. As like if suppose nowadays, a bigger time as a situation says, suppose someone want to test the COVID-19. So what they need to do is just they need to either go to Patna or they need to give the sample and they need to wait for some time for the result. So that the sample will goes to Patna and then it will be checked there, and after 1 or 2 days we will get it back. So in that time, in that between, lots of things can be spread. I mean, lots of COVID-19. I mean, you can, or someone, if someone is a victim of that, then they can spread it. So if we are having such type of testing facilities over here only, then that can be reduced, that can be controlled. So these all things should be taken care by the government, state government. Okay. After then, ambulance service also should be there in case of some emergencies. After then, blood banks, as even we have discussed in our previous class also, okay, sometime it happens that someone need some special types of blood groups. So it is not possible every time to get all the types of blood groups. So blood groups, especially if you are talking about some of the blood groups like O positive and all, so O group ka jaldi milta nahi hai. So at that time, what the people used to do is they take it, take the blood from blood bank. So वहाँ पे blood bank में हर तरह का blood हमेशा available रहता है. ठीक है, जैसे bank में हम लोग का पैसा रहता है, as like that blood bank में blood रहता है. ठीक है, so वहाँ पे जैसे bank में क्या होता है, normally the people can go and submit the money. I mean, they can deposit the money. So like that in blood bank also anyone can go and donate the blood. Okay, and for the future reference, if even no one can say that person might be that person is only needed the blood, so they can take it. Okay, so these are the things which are very important in health sector, right? Now moving to the then to run such a healthcare facilities, health workers, nurse, doctors, after then we need health workers also. Even after I mean, giving this much of facility is not enough, we need some nurse, we need some doctors also, we need to some training institutions also to train the new doctors, to train the new this type of nurse and all. Okay, so for that we have some training institutes or there some medical college also. As like in on those medical college, how many medical students, as like in normal graduation and post graduations, in medicals also it happens. Medicals may be graduations and post graduations hota hai. To usme agar hum log uska data ka baat kare, then here about 15,000 new graduate, means they used to do the graduations in medicals every year, and post graduate how much? 5,000. So 5,000 people used to do the post graduate every year. Har saal mein 5,000 post graduate and 15,000 graduate jo hai doctors ya medical field se nikal ke aate hain. And number of hospitals also grows since the beginning. Pehle se lekar ke abhi 2000 tak jo hai hum log ka hospital jo hai that increase up to 18,218 in 2000. Abhi ka data aur zyada badhega, that you need to check it out once. And it is the also largest exporter of the medicines. Okay, you might be heard about this vaccine also. There are several countries wherein India supplies the vaccines. Okay, so kuch kuch countries ko bhi inhone help kiye hain medicines mein. So exporter bahut acha hai medicines ka. Next, social structure which we have is water supply. Okay, so as even I think yesterday we have also discussed during the introduction only, that water supply is the most important thing, because these are the not such a locations, or might be you not face any such type of problems. You can just imagine now, if suppose think a time without the water, agar suppose din bhar aapko water use karne nahi milta hai, ठीक है, तो what will be the situations, क्या situations होगा? Starting with the mouth phrase करने नहीं मिला. So first thing, you will not feel well, because when your mouth is not phrased, then even when you talk with someone you feel bad, right? After then, you cannot take the bath, you cannot be phrased, you cannot drink water even also, you cannot wash your hand, you cannot wash your clothes, you cannot drink. Specially drinking ke liye maan lijiye aapko agar de bhi diya jata hai, whatever the required number of water, suppose you are getting for the drinking only, as much as you want to drink. Rest of all purpose also, there are lots of water which we are using, we use for daily purpose, especially for cleaning, for cooking, for washing the plate and all. There are lots of places where we use water. Several places we can say in our daily life, there are water, use of water is very essential. And if we are talking about the drinking water, as like if you see the data, you might have already aware that ki aap ye soch sakte ho ki we are having in earth, total earth, if you talk about three part is water, but that is the total water. Some of the part among that is not, I mean, water which you can drink. Okay, salty water and all. Exactly. So out of that much only we can use for drinking is very less, right? And it is not only for the daily uses, it is for the agricultural purpose also. Even in the chapter agriculture we have learned, for the irrigations lots of water is required. Without water we cannot grow crops also, and if we are not able to grow crops, then what we will eat? So khana bhi problem ho jayega. So directly and indirectly water plays a very important role in all the sectors. Okay, so this facilities is also used to provide by government. Pehle ke zamane mein jab is tarah se this much of facilities are not there, electricity not available, and deep boring or such type of motor system is not there in everyone's home, then government used to supply the water like this in tank. So tank mein supply karte the one time in a day or in alternate days like that. To maan lijiye ki do din teen din baad agar is tarah se pani aata tha, to how the people will use the water, kaise wo log water ko use karenge, you need to think about it. Okay, so especially these are the very essential things, as like health, water, these all are the very very necessary things which we need to use properly, right? So we know that this is essential for life, and for the good health also water is necessary. And here only the things are given for which purpose we use water, as like drinking, bathing, washing, etc. So safe drinking water can prevent many waterborne diseases. Bahut sare waterborne diseases hote hain jisko prevent karte hain, like diarrhea, then dysentery, cholera. These are the some of the diseases which happens due to the air pollutions or due to the water pollutions or due to the water only. Okay, and India has one of the largest number of cases of these diseases. Aur ye teen char diseases ka jo naam yahan pe diya gaya hai, these are the diseases wherein in India there are lots of cases are there. Okay, you can able to see lots of cases are there with these all diseases. Okay, now according to report, over 1600 people, mostly children, dies every day because of these waterborne diseases. So aap soch sakte ho, 1600 people har roz jo hai this type of diseases se they used to die, mar jate hain. This much of people, 1600, this is very huge population you can say, right? But water supply is inadequate in the most cities of India. The burden of its shortage falls mostly on the poor. So what happens na, these all things, koi bhi cheez ka shortage hota hai. Jab notbandi hua tha, sabse problem kisko hua tha? Which type of people face many challenges? Poor people. Exactly the same thing happens in any type of, if in case of lockdown also, if you see the people who are very poor, they face maximum challenges, right? Why they face challenges? Because the rich people, they can they have stories also, they can buy with the money also, they knows everything ki how will be happen, what will be happen. So they used to keep for the future uses also, they plan accordingly. But the poor people, they don't have such type of planning. Just say they bring their daily uses and they use it. So at that time they face several problems, especially. So in the same thing happens in case of the situations also in water also. So the poor people face more challenges as compared to the normal or richer people, right? So if you talk about the constitution, there is also in constitutions also one law is there, according to the constitution, the right to water. Here we have one rights which says right to water says this right. This right is of life under Article 21. Article 21 में ये rights provide करते हैं. So sometimes this question ask, ये question कभी पूछा जाता है कि according to which article it allows or we have rights to use the water or like this type of we have rights to get a safe and drinking water. तो इसके तरह का questions पूछा जाता है कि आप लोगों किस article के तहत मतलब we have right for the availability of safe and drinking water. So here Article 21 will be the answer. Okay. So according to this article, it means that what this article says, according to this article, it is the right of every person. ये सबका rights है, whether it is poor or rich or any other whatever the religions. So to have sufficient amount of water at affordable price. So especially if you talk about sometimes suppose you do or you travel somewhere, okay, then you can see it takes a high cost of water. Like agar 10 rupees ka pani hai ya 15 rupees ka pani hai, wo 20-30 rupees le lete hain. Okay, so this should not be there. Government should provide a affordable price to water to all, water for all. Okay, so these are the things which we need to keep in mind in water. After then, according to United Nations in 2002, right to water entitles everyone to sufficient, safe, acceptable physical accessories, affordable water, personal to for the and the domestic use. So yahan pe UN ne bhi 2002 mein they have also given like this type of announcement regarding the uses of water, that peoples should have adequate amount of drinking water. Is tarah se ek UN ne bhi, United Nations ka jo team hai, unhone bhi quotations nikala tha. Okay, so this is the data which you can see, wherein it is asking 20 liter or 50 liter. Here it is given according to this that urban water commission. So yahan pe do categories mein bata gaya hai, one is for the urban peoples, another is for rural people. So here if you talk about the persons who live in urban areas, they can use 135 liters, that is about 7 bucket per day. Okay, but still I think 7 bucket is enough or it is more, right? And after then, remarkable peoples living in luxury hotels and all. Ye actually survey hai which says that this much of water the people use in a day. Ek din mein itni pani use karte hain, jo normally luxury hotels wagera mein rehte hain, they use 20 liters, okay? Sorry, they use 80 buckets of water per day. To yahan pe jo those who are living in urban areas, they are just using 2 bucket per day. And those who are living in luxury hotels, they are using 20 liters per day. So you can see the ratio, right? So people living in luxury hotels come 600 liters. So in liters it is coming 600. And for those who are using, who are living in urban areas, they only 135 liters per peoples. Okay. So this is the data which says, okay, and slum area peoples, they use less than 20 liters. Okay. So those who live in slum area, they use less water, 20 liters only. That is one bucket per day only. That is enough. And according to an official report in 2001, only 68% of the households in India had access to drinking water. So ek jo acha safe drinking water hota hai, uska jo hai 68% of the peoples only having access of that. Okay, this is the data or one report says according to 2001 report. In the rest, about the rest of all social infrastructure, we will now learn about sanitation, then education and housing. These three will keep for the next period, and after then we will discuss some of the questions also. Okay, and till now, if anyone having any doubts, you can ask, you can discuss. So how you can think water is important, right? For everyone. Everyone should use water wisely. Otherwise, one time it will come when the peoples will not get the required amount of water. And we need to take care of our health also, health and sanitation, right? Should basically this social, two social things we understood properly, and after then economicals one, it is economically depending, it is specially depends the power and the ways, railways, transports and different ways. Okay, these are the two sectors which is depend in social, and this these are the two sectors which are depend on economical, and this which we discussing now are the economicals. Two things which have discussed in economics. First of all, let us discuss further. Okay, so whoever online, please join back.